Welcome to Easy Kids Play. Let's make animals with cotton buds. For that, you need some colorful A4 papers, some colored cotton buds, and a pair of scissors, and a glue bottle. Let's make the peacock first. Draw the peacock on the blue color A4 paper and cut it out like this. Now, cut the cotton buds into half and do like this. Make the hedgehog. For that, draw the hedgehog in a brown color A4 paper and cut it out. Now, cut the cotton buds into half and do like this. Make the sheep now. For that, draw the sheep into white color A4 paper and cut it out. buds from the edges and glue it. Make the flowers and plants. Draw the plants on a green color A4 paper and cut it out. Make the flowers, cut out some circles and glue some cotton buds like this. Nice little friends made with cotton buds. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.